This guide will teach you how to create an invisible and nameless folder on Windows 11 to effectively keep your sensitive documents private. This guide is for Windows users who don't want to use a third-party folder lock application. You don't need to use Numpad keys. You can make a folder invisible and nameless without having to use Numpad keys. We have used a Windows 11 device for this tutorial. This guide can be followed for Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7. Using the File and Explorer Options utility is a handy way to protect or hide sensitive documents from prying eyes. Windows users, ranging from Windows 98 to Windows 11, can keep files and folders private with File and Explorer Options without having to use a third-party file or folder protection software. This Windows built-in utility is not capable of letting you put passwords on hidden files and folders. This protection can easily be broken. A non-techie Windows user might not know of this utility, but a veteran and expert user can make hidden files and folders visible. The good news is that you can make it a little bit difficult to spot hidden files and folders, even after making them visible. In addition to hiding files or folders, you can do two additional things: make the folder or file nameless, and you can change the icon and choose a transparent icon. If you don't already know about File and Explorer Options and how to hide files or folders, right-click on the file or folder you want to hide and go to the Properties. Checkmark the hidden option and save the settings by clicking OK. To hide or show hidden files or folders, click to expand the View menu. Hover the mouse cursor over the Show menu and use the Hidden Items option to switch between Show and Hide. There will be no checkmark sign. If files are hidden, the checkmark sign indicates files or folders are visible. Press F2 or use the Rename option from the right-click menu to make a file or folder nameless. Right-click on the selected text and hover your mouse cursor over Insert Unicode Control Character, and then click on RLM to make it nameless. You can see this folder has no name. You now need to replace the conventional folder icon with a transparent icon. Right-click on the folder and go to Properties. Once the properties open up, go to the Customize tab. Click on Change icon to select a transparent icon. Find a transparent icon and highlight it and click OK to select. As you can see, the folder has vanished. Apparently, this folder does not exist until one pays close attention. We know this method is not 100% reliable, but this is way much better than File and Explorer option if you don't want to use a third-party folder lock software. We hope this guide has been informative and useful to you. Hopefully, you can easily understand all the points. You may contact us if we could not manage to explain any crucial points properly. We will try our best to help you. You may leave your questions, suggestions, and feedback in the comment section.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.